Sunday, April 23rd, 2017. Today is my birthday. I'm very happy because of that. I'm here from Dominican Republic supporting the government of Venezuela. Since I think that this government has made a lot of things to help the people, the poor people of that country. We know that there is a lot of manipulation on the social networks, on CNN, Miami Herald. They are trying to put down the government in Venezuela, but I know that they won't be able to do it, since the people of Venezuela is conscious that Hugo Chavez and Nicolas Maduro, their Chavism revolution, are trying to guarantee more equality. They are trying to make the life of people in Venezuela better. So we have to support them, because we know that there are some rich people that they are not very happy with the government, because they had in the past some privileges that they don't have today, and they are trying to give back, to get back that, those things that they had. But the people, the most of the people, they are supporting the government of Nicolas Maduro, since they know that is the guarantee for the development of the people of Venezuela. So I'm supporting them, and I express all my support for Nicolas Maduro and the Chavism revolution.